Farmers in Rajasthan have been staging a unique protest by partially burying themselves in dug-up pits. These farmers were protesting against the acquisition of their lands by the state government for a housing project. The unique protest, which started on October 2nd, has reached its 18th day. As many as 50 farmers and their kin in Indar village dug pits and trenches on October 2nd and since then have kept their relay protest against alleged forceful acquisition of the 330 hectares upon which their livelihood depends. The farmers had earlier staged a 15 days long protest which proved futile as it bore no results.
ज्यादा से ज्यादा परिवार जमीन संबंधी सत्याग्रह में शामिल हो रहे हैं और वो पूरे तरीके से मन वचन कर्म से उन्होंने तय किया है कि हम तब तक सत्याग्रह करेंगे जब तक कि हमारी मांग पूरी नहीं हो जाती, हमारी जमीन का डी एक्विजिशन नहीं हो जाता है।
The farmers are demanding that a survey of the land should again be conducted and they will accept its finding be it suited for construction or not.
किसानों को तो जमीन चाहिए, हमारे जो कॉलोनी वासी है उनके प्लॉट चाहिए और हमारे को इस जमीन से हमारे को आना हमारे मुक्त करवाई जमीन हमारे प्लॉटों को और हमारी जमीन को ये चाहिए हमारे को और कुछ भी नहीं चाहिए।
The Jaipur Development Authority acquired 330 hectares in 2011 and since then the farmers have been protesting against it in various ways.